The majority of online courses will at some point include a discussion assignment. Let's explore discussions in ivylearn. The course summary in the syllabus area will tell you if you have a discussion due in your course in a given week. You can also find discussion links in the modules area. Click the title to access the discussion. After reviewing the discussion prompt and requirements, you can begin participating in the discussion by clicking the reply button. Discussion boards often have a casual, conversational feel to them, but it's important to remember that they are a formal course assignment, so you will be graded on spelling, punctuation, and grammar, as well as on content. We recommend typing your post in a word processing program and doing a thorough spelling and grammar check. When you've finished composing your discussion post, copy and paste the text into ivylearn. There will generally be a requirement for length of your posts, so be sure to review the directions thoroughly. Once you've finished your post, click Post Reply. Most discussions also require you to respond to posts made by your classmates. To respond to any post, simply click Reply and enter your response in the text editor. Remember, your responses are part of the graded assignment as well and should also be thoroughly checked for spelling and grammar. When you've finished, click Post Reply. If you would like to edit or delete your posts, click on the gear icon and select Edit or Delete.